Sam here from CreativeMinds. In this video, we're taking a look at a plugin that allows you to import and aggregate multiple RSS feeds and arrange them by categories and topics in an easy-to-use list. Each list can be displayed on any page or post using a shortcode, as well as in the sidebar. Users can filter the information by a live search filter or by categories and tags.
After you create an RSS list, you can filter the content by keywords or by the feed itself. Now let's take a look at how to create a list from the back end. Under categories, you can define multiple feeds. Feeds are each defined as a separate category. So we give the category a name, you can also add a description. Then you add the feed URL, and the most important thing to increase the functionality of this plugin is the keywords. You can add two kinds of keywords. First are match keywords, and you can add these keywords in order to automatically add those feeds that have these keywords existing in the content to this particular category. So these are positive keywords. Next, you can add exclusion keywords. If you add an exclusion keyword, this feed item will not be added to the category. Next, you can determine the feed processing interval, and this determines how often the feed will be refreshed. Next, you can determine the feed expiration time in order to decide how long those items will appear in the list. You can create multiple categories, and if we return to the front end example, here you can see we have six different categories at the top, and in each list we have items whose content correlate with the keywords that we chose for each of these categories or lists. When you hover over an item, you can see the description of that item, and once you click it, you will be brought to the item itself.
The Curated RSS Aggregator plugin is the best content management tool for importing, merging, and displaying RSS and add-on feeds on your WordPress site. Visit cminds.com to download the plugin today.